Phil and Sarah, Sarah and Phil. If any marriage can work, I know yours will. For your relationship is not based on what we see today. It's 12 years of love you've built along the way.
That I know not.
That I know not.
Of any lawful impediment.
Of any lawful impediment.
Why I, Sarah Burton.
Why I, Sarah Burton.
May not be joined in matrimony.
May not be joined in matrimony.
To Philip James Dawson.
I call upon these persons.
Here present.
Here present.
To witness that I, Philip James Dawson.
Witness that I, Philip James Dawson,
do take thee, Sarah Burton,
do take thee, Sarah Burton,
to be my lawful wedded wife,
be my lawful wedded wife.
Well, marriage is all these things, and in truth, so much more. This is what has made you into a couple we all adore. So we wish for you both a life filled with love, health and laughter. Sarah the princess would fill your prince. May you both live happily ever after.
Phil and Sarah, it is now my great pleasure to now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your wife, send a big cheer for the bride.
To describe how much I love her and how special she is. And I think the best way to say it is that she makes the most like boring, standard, day-to-day things in my life amazing just by being Sarah. But I'm kneeled down.
Sarah looked radiant. And the venue, fit for a princess. Of course, Mum and I are very proud of Sarah. She is our princess. And her many achievements.
1, 2, 3! Hey!
So break my step. Land, will you forgive? And I won't forget.
forgot one of the things. Doesn't Phil look lovely today? No, no one's going to tell him, and he feels a bit left out if he don't say anything. He gets dead jealous. So can we give Phil a quick round? My part by saying congratulations to Sarah. I'm really happy for you and really proud of you both.
Yeah.
And I used to say, oh, you're my dream girl, and I couldn't believe that I'd met you and you were just round the corner from me, 5 minutes away. You could have been in Australia or China and I might never have met you. But you weren't. You were just around the corner. So imagine how lucky I feel today that you sat next to me now as my wife.